Hello, car repair enthusiasts. My name is Shadowcaster Zero, and tonight, at about 1 o'clock in the morning, I'm going to show you something that I have had problems with, and that is this little thing right here. Not this light, but this little compartment on a 2002 Camry. And in fact, in most, I'm going to go ahead and turn on one of the lights because it's hard to see, but in most of these Toyota models that are produced, you have this sunglass holder right here. And what invariably happens after a couple of years is that there, you know, you open up your sunglasses thing one day and you're used to this nice, smooth, easy roll down. But when you decide to open it up one day and the sun is in your eyes, it does this little annoying thing. So, it's very minor, it's only cosmetic. You can live without it, if you can live, you know, with a few bouncing and your shades falling off, and, you know, yeah, somewhere down there. But you usually want to do is, you want to get it back to, like, the original condition where you were happy, instead of this. So, what we're going to do here is I'm going to show you how you can open this up, find the little gear. There's a little gear on the side. In here, it's missing because I've already removed it, but it's actually fell off inside while I was trying to fix it by hand. I'm going to show you how to fix this so you can get back to the original condition. So, first thing you're going to do is, well, this works better in the daytime, but I'm late and I'm an insomniac, so I can't sleep until I, you know, fix things. So, what we're going to do is we're going to open this. I've already removed this and this and this before, and found that there are absolutely no screws holding this entire assembly in place. What you do have to do, though, is I found on a forum that you basically have to pry under here with your fingers. It'll be quite hard the first time you do this. You might be afraid that you might break it, but if you just keep pulling, the little encouragement, just on one side and then the other, start to hear some clicking. Basically, you've got some spring clips that are holding the sunglass and map light assembly in place. So you just pull it until it pops one side and then the other. Make sure that you are grabbing the edge closest to the windshield. So just pull it. Boom. Alright, so basically there's a hinge that is right there, and the whole thing kind of dangles down. For safety's sake, do this during the daytime, and make sure that you disconnect your main battery cable, but we're just going to be very careful tonight and not touch any live connections or anything like that. Anyway, you may find your gear somewhere up in here. It often likes to pop out and go into there. You may have to try to feel around for it, or you may have to go to a pick-apart place and pop out one of these to replace it. You can just replace the whole assembly simply by unplugging it and replugging in the new assembly from a similar model. But basically, your gear goes in here and attaches with a couple clips right here and here. I've already pulled that out, so I'll show you what that looks like. That little annoying dowel right there. So, it's got two plastic tabs that hold it in place, one on this side. One is missing over here. That's what caused mine to come out. And it's basically just a gear right here that kind of slows down the movement. That's all it does. So, what I recommend you do is, if you have a problem like mine, and your little plastic thing has popped out, get yourself some super glue. It's only about 99 cents at the Dollar Tree, and you get two bottles. It's pretty cool. So what you want to do is you're going to want to glue it a little bit here where the plastic tab is missing, making sure you don't get any in the gear itself to slow it down or even stop it. And then you're just going to put that back into place like so, and then, you know, wait for it to dry for about 30 seconds to a minute, and then close it up, push it back inside, and voila, you'll be done. I'm going to glue my piece in now, but I'm going to save you the dry time of about a full minute. Anyway, so you'll find this will be similar for any particular model of the Camry sunglass holder or anything like that, or if you need to swap this out because it's gotten yellowed, cracked, or you decided to pierce it with a hammer. If you decide to pierce it with a hammer, I would first suggest you go to anger management course, then worry about fixing it after you paid that bill. Anyway, so that's my car repair thing. It might be the only car repair thing you ever see on my channel, but I decided to put it up there because I had a hard time finding it. It took me about an hour to find the solution on forums, and now you have a video tutorial. So that's me signing off.